Welcome back to the channel. If it's your first time watching, welcome to the channel. And today I'm going to be playing some Super Smash Flash 2. So, waiting room map. Let's do this first game. 3, 2, 1. I'm playing Naruto. I don't know many combos with him because I haven't played this game too much. But, you know. I'm just going to try to get as many combos as possible. We missed the spike. Forward smash? No. Down smash? Well, down smash hits. Does it kill? The spike? Dude, this game is so fast. I can't really tell what's going on. Oh, forward smash? Does that kill? Oh, well, I have my wrestling shuriken charged. Ooh, the spike! Yes! Just need to try to hit something. Nair. Forward air. Nair. Wrestling shuriken! Why is he standing still? He's trying to give me free combos or what? Oh, up throw. I gotta watch out for that. Full back throw. Can I get it? Ah, oh, I missed.
Wait, what?
When I recovered, I hit the bottom of the stairs. Okay. Well, this game is like really fast, so I can barely tell what's going on here. I can still use
forward aerial.
But I can't commentate too well. Oh,